Alright guys, hello, welcome back to Let's Play Thief 2 in the Old Age. Now, I don't, this level is,
what's that?
Look, I know you're around here somewhere. I'll turn you up soon enough.
Find you! Just you wait!
Alright.
Alright, who's making the racket? Damn it! How'd you get in here? Wonder what?
Well, where all the money for the fancy marble?
Meeting hall, guardroom vaults. I can't tell where the records room is. There it is. It's on floor
and
two.
And the carvings.
Dangerous conditions.
Now to find some useful information.
You know what? Before I go and do that stuff at the Hall of Records, I'm going to disable the defenses because that's the most important thing at the minute.
Come out and face me, villain. All right, who's making the racket? Strange. I'll find you. Just you wait.
Here, ticky, ticky, ticky.
Not quite right. Come out and face me, villain. Wonder what?
Well, where all the money for the fancy marble and the carvings and the art comes from?
From all the people who give the bank their money.
No. If the bank spends it on fancy stuff, what if they want it back?
Well, maybe some of them die first and never ask for it back.
Well, could be. I keep my gold home locked up myself. Safer that way. Someone making noise? Stop!
Anyone there? Nothing there. Weird. Something moved there. Okay.
I don't know where exactly I... For God's sake, man, I just want to get down. I need to find a way to get rid of this fucking security. I don't know how you do it.
Hello? Someone there?
Almost to.
What has that opened? Oh my god, man! What does that open? Seriously, what does that open? Not that way. Very clearly not that way. So where do I go? Oh, I'm just so frustrated. I have no idea what that did. So what do I do? I've no idea what to do.
Hello? Anyone there?
You don't want to mess with...
Well, I don't know.
Stand forth over there! This isn't right. This didn't look like this morning.
Step out here!
Are you stuck?
We got a thief here! Is that all you got?
Is so
hey!
Ooh!
You're in for it now!
I'm done with this. I'm done with this video for now. This is so difficult. I don't even know what I'm meant to do. I have not got the clue. I don't know. So I'm gonna thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.